allopurinol. In this video, we are looking at the difference between tissue and organ cell restart. So if we talk about the tissue, then this is a collection of similar cells that work together on a specific task. So in case of tissue, what happens is there are a collection of cells that work on a single task or for a specific task. But if we talk about the organ, then an organ is a collection of two or more tissues organized to carry out a particular function. Okay, so in the case of organ, what happens is two or more different kind of tissue organized together to carry out a particular function. Now there is a difference between specific tasks and a function. Like for example, kidney. Okay, kidney is an organ, right? So its work is filtration of bodily fluids, right? But a function can include many tasks. So that each of the tasks is performed by different tissues. Okay, next thing, if we talk about the examples, then epithelial tissue, connective tissue, muscle tissue and nervous tissue are the example of tissues. But if we talk about the organs, then heart, lung, stomach, kidney are the example of organs. Next thing, if we talk about the tissue, then always even in shape without gaps between cellular components. So in the case of tissue, what happens is there are no shape, no gaps in between, okay, and they are evenly distributed. But in the case of organ, it can be hollow in structure because it includes two or more different kind of tissues that are arranged in a way to provide a function to the body. Okay, next thing, in the case of tissue forms organ in the body. Okay, so two or more different kind of tissue combine together to form an organ in a body. But if we talk about the organs, then two or more different kind of organs contribute to the organ system of a body through which the body works. Next thing, if we talk about the tissue, then tissue can be repaired by the regeneration and fibrosis. So the repairment of tissue is possible by the process of regeneration and fibrosis. But if we talk about the organ, the repairment of organ is based on the repairment of tissue, and repairment of tissue results in the repairment of organ. So this was all about the difference between tissue and organ. So if you like the video, please do like and do subscribing, and thanks for watching.